can't believe we're finally here. Everything looks so gorgeous. Who knew the holidays could be so beautiful?
I know, right?
It is beautiful, Anna.
I mean, look at all the decorations. Everything looks so festive and fun. Oh, hello. Guys, we have some company.
Oh, hi there.
Hello, everyone. We are so happy to be spending our holiday season with you in this magical kingdom.
Who are they?
Why, the townsfolk of this lovely land.
Oh, the townsfolk. Of course, I knew that.
I am Queen Elsa of Arendelle, and this is my sister, Princess Anna.
Oh, and this is my Kristoff, and this is Olaf. Wait, where's Olaf?
He was right behind us.
Have any of you seen our friend Olaf? He's, well, he's a talking snowman.
Olaf!
Olaf!
I think I hear him up there.
Here I am! So high up. I feel like I'm on top of the world. Or a castle.
Oh, Olaf.
Oh, look at all the people. Oh, everyone's so cute and little.
That's because you're way up there.
It is? Oh, silly me.
Olaf, why don't you come down here and meet our new friends?
Can I? I would love that. Be right there. Woohoo! Ow! Watch out for my butt! Incoming! I'm okay. Boy, hope that doesn't matter.
Oh, Olaf.
Hi, Olaf. Oh, Olaf, this is everyone, this is Olaf.
Hi, everyone. Oh, whoa. They got so much bigger. They're staring. Why are they staring? Are they real?
I think so. Of course they're real.
Phew, that's a relief. Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
You know, for a snowman, you sure do like warm things.
Yup, like summer. Oh, I always loved the idea of summer and sun and summer fun.
It's winter.
Winter's good, too.
Yes, and this kingdom is dressed so beautifully for the holidays.
Oh, it really is. I love the trees around the lights. And the bows and ribbons are perfect. And what's that amazing smell?
Chocolate.
I sure do love this kingdom.
It's a perfect place to spend a winter holiday.
Perfect, except there's no snow or ice. Then it would really feel like winter.
Kristoff's right! Like holidays in Arendelle! You can go sledding, or have a snowball fight, or go ice skating!
And you could build a snowman.
Who likes warm hugs?
Yes! There's nothing as magical for the holidays as a kingdom that's covered in ice and snow. You know, this castle could use some icy magic.
Yeah! I wish there was someone who could turn the castle into ice. Oh, I know! Elsa! Why don't you ask the townsfolk if they know anyone who can ice the castle?
No, Mom. We already know someone who can do that.
Yeah? Who?
And she's already here.
Yeah? Who?
She made you!
Oh, don't be silly. Elsa made you.
Oh, Olaf. Elsa, wouldn't it be great if you used your frozen fractally powers to cover the castle in ice and snow?
Anna, I'd love to, but I can't. But this isn't our home, and we're visiting. We have to be respectful to those who live here.
But it could be like a holiday wish.
And I bet they would like it.
Huh? I don't know.
Wouldn't you all like to see Elsa cover the castle in ice and snow?
I'll do it. But I would like everyone. everyone's help. Will you help me?
This is gonna be so much fun.
Okay, everyone. Envision this castle wrapped in shimmering ice, the snow cascading down its tall towers, twinkling like a million stars. Now, feel the icy magic swell and swirl within you. Do you feel it? Are you ready? Now, let's...